Abruzzo was an avid balloonist who was described by his brother as someone who always had a smile on his face and lived his life to the fullest. From his adventures all over the world to his philanthropy, it's no doubt he left a legacy in Albuquerque.
What's up? Sapnin.
He's a man with an easy smile, a zest for life, and a passion for adventure.
Absolutely gorgeous. This is worth the whole trip.
This is the world through Richard Abruzzo's eyes 4 years ago. He took a camera to tour the skies over Belgium during the Gordon Bennett race.
I got a short leash so that if I do get thrown out, I'm not going to go below the edge of the gondola and Phil can just haul me right back in.
That's a good plan. You're not going anywhere.
Okay.
All right.
But this year, that same race would be his last, and Abruzzo would die doing something he loved. Abruzzo's name is synonymous with ballooning all over the world. We've watched as the Sandia Peak balloon flew in the Fiesta without him this year.
I saw Richard's balloon fly. And it made me smile. It made me cry, but it also made me smile.
As a tree was planted in his name, and as his family and friends never gave up hope.
We would all still hope to imagine that someday, Richard would walk in and tell us of his adventure.
My children, my family, needs to know where their daddy is.
I mean, look, you see it right there?
Now they do know. Daddy is in a better place.